Beeps here, buddy. Come on. We pulled crazier stunts than this. Oh, happy Beeps.
BBA, what did I just say about happy Beeps?
Just for the record, Commander Dameron, I'm with the droid on this one.
Thank you.
Here goes nothing.
Huh? Urgent communique, sir. From Poe Dameron of the Republic Fleet. It's a very good likeness. How is your mother, sir?
Obliterate them!
BBA, punch it!
He's going for the dreadnought.
All right, take it up, cannons now. Tally, start your approach.
Copy that.
Man, they really went wild with the cannons on this thing, huh?
I'll have you know that my mother looks nothing like that infantile picture you drew.
Here comes the parade.
Keep at it, Commander Dameron. We're still evacuating the base. Almost everyone's joined the fleet. We're just waiting on the last few ships. Keep going, Poe. Evacuation almost complete. Just a little while longer. Evacuation is complete. You did it, Poe. Now get your squad back here so we can get out of this place.
No, General! We can do this! We have the chance to take out a dreadnought!
Disengage now. That's an order.
Bad connection. Gotta go! Squadron, bring the bombs!
Bombers, keep that tight formation. Fighters, protect the bombers. It's not every day we get a shot at a dreadnought, so let's make this count.
We're gonna get a dreadnought! This one's going in the scrapbook! They just won't stop! Unless we close up their hangars! Hey, BB-8, you thinking what I'm thinking? Torpedo time, that's right! This Dreadnought is a fleet killer! We can't let it get away!
Supreme Leader. We have them tied on the end of a string.
The mighty Kylo Ren. Take that ridiculous thing off. You're just a child in a mask.
Prepare my ship.
Well done, pal.
Finn naked leaking bag? What? Finn, buddy! It's so good to see you. We need to get you dressed. Come on.
Where's Ray?
Hey, one thing at a time, buddy. Let's get you dressed first. We'll find you a jacket and some pants. There's gotta be a closet around here, or something. Come on, let's get you some clothes that don't leak. What? There's nothing in here. Who took it all?
Tell me about it. People have a habit of borrowing and not returning here. If you look around the ship, I'm sure you'll find some spares lying around. It says here that the last jacket went out to a P. Dameron. Don't think I know that.
The jacket should be in that wardrobe there. That should do it. All right, now, let's head back to the closet so you can get changed in peace.
Well, I'm dressed, so where now?
All right. We've got to go back to the bridge for a debriefing. Get you all caught up while we're there.
Huh?
That Snoke ship.
They've tracked us through light speed.
That's impossible.
Follow my lead.
Thank you.
So, who's in charge?
Next in command is Vice Admiral Holdo.
Thank you, Commander.
What's our plan?
Stick to your post and follow my orders.
What are you doing here?
Just, doing some checks.
Checking the escape pods.
No! This fleet is doomed! I need to warn my friend Ray. If she comes back to it, she's doomed too.
I'm turning you in for desertion.
I wasn't running away. I need to get to my friend and warn her that this ship is doomed.
We can jump to light speed.
They can track us through light speed.
They can track us through light speed?
Yeah, and we're dangerously low on fuel.
Active tracking. Hyperspace tracking is new tech, but the principle must be the same. They're only tracking us from the lead ship.
We gotta speak to Poe.
Even if we got on the Star Destroyer to switch it off, who knows where the breaker room even is?
The guy who used to mop it. If I can get us there...
I can shut their tracker down.
Why would a door be locked behind some target practice?
It's the only way to ensure everyone is training with their blaster.
You got that look on your face. Tell me, what's going on?
The First Order's only tracking us from one destroyer, the lead one.
So we blow that one up.
I like where your head's at, but no. Sneak on board, disable the tracker. Our fleet escapes before they realize.
How do we sneak the two of you onto Snoke's destroyer?
Find the master codebreaker. You will find him with a red plum bloom on his lapel. In the casino, on Santo Bite.
The fleet's only got 18 hours of fuel left. We gotta hurry.
I'll be here to jump us to light speed.
Canto Bight. On Cantonica.
Great. You know where that is?
Yeah. Let's grab the pod from the hangar.
You're not gonna zap me this time, right?
I'm not ready to joke about that yet.
You sure we can park here?
Don't get distracted. Remember, the Master Codebreaker will be wearing a red plum bloom.
Sounds like the kind of guy who'd hang out in that fancy building up there.